Hey guys, back at it again tonight. So the day, pretty rough day, pretty long day. Basically, we trenched with a trencher over 600 feet of ground. It doesn't have a bucket, so we had to backfill it by hand, basically. And man, was it hot. It was literally 96, 97 degrees, and it felt like 105 degrees. And it's so muggy down here near the beach. So, I know what you're gonna say. If you had that rough day, if you had a long day, if it was so hot and you're so tired, then why are you running? Because guys, there's so many excuses for why you shouldn't get out there and run, why you shouldn't go to the gym, why you shouldn't be exercising right now. So many. I'm tired. I had a long day. There's no way I can run that far. It's too hard. Man, I'll pass out. I have a headache. I can't do it. That's not true. It's always about let's get it. There's always excuses for why you shouldn't do it, okay? It's time to go find those reasons why you should. So I'm gonna leave y'all with this. At the end of the day, no matter what you went through, you can get up and run just like me. No matter what, no matter what you've been through, it's not about what is done to you. It's not about what happens to you. It's about how you respond and how you react to adversity. So let's go. Let's get it.